divorce somebody else. Don't divorce them.
Through it too.